we've been before. Closer, maybe looking closer. There's more to discover. Find out what we're wrong without blaming each other. Think that we got more time when we're falling behind. Gotta make up our mind.
Today is my last day of seeing teachers and seeing friends. No more textbooks, notes, or report cards. That part of my life has come to an end. I did the essays and the homework, kept my GPA up high, got into the college I wanted, and now today I say goodbye. Goodbye to all these people that I've been with since day one. I ended my entire journey when a new one had just begun. I made it to graduation. I could grab my diploma and go. I was ready to say goodbye, but not to never say hello. No one can tell how I feel right now. My sight is slowly starting to fade. I hear a ringing in my ears. I don't feel anything, but I know that I'm afraid. Why did it have to be me here, lying motionless on the street? I barely had time to react to it before I was crushed in my driver's seat. I see out of the corner of my eye as police surround my body. The driver from the speeding car, his reaction to him killing somebody. If he had made another choice, if he decided to just think, he may have spared my life if he decided not to drink.
Graduating with honors, Jennifer Portillo. Graduating with honors, Diana Arleva. Diana Arleva.